cover your back. This recording is my insurance.
New assignment, Paxton. You're going undercover at Fox River Penitentiary.
Come on, boss. Prison?
Your subject is Lincoln Burrows. We framed him for the murder of the Vice President's brother. Buried him good. But now his kid brother's in a mix. Michael Schofield, clean-cut kid, genius type. Suddenly holds up a bank and gets himself sent to Fox River. We need to know what he's up to.
Secret Service? Or is the company pulling the strings?
Company business. We worked hard to put Burrows in the ground. We need to know if Schofield's gonna mess that up.
You don't like me, do you, Mannix?
Not much, but this has nothing to do with that. Observe and report, that's your mission. No rough stuff.
Anyone finds out I'm an agent, I'm dead. What's my cover?
Murder one. I did you a favor. Could have made a child molesting. And Paxton, leave the voice report.
Call! Fiorello!
Back again, dumbass?
Looks like it, boss.
Shut up, stupid! All I want to hear is yes, sir!
Yes, sir.
Schofield!
Yes, sir.
Paxton! You gotta learn to listen, con!
Yes, sir.
Hey, animals, get your ass inside and meet your new pal, Officer Bellick. Just think of Bellick as your new cruise director.
Hey, watch your step.
Hey, I didn't do it, man.
Shut your pie holes, ladies, and listen to Patterson.
Welcome to your new home, convicts. We're taking off your cuffs. But don't try anything cute. One false move and you'll do your time hog-tied. Now move on down the hall to our VIP welcome center. Hurry up, boys. You don't want to keep Bellick waiting.
Faster, move your ass!
There isn't any flying under my radar. We're done here. Move along. You're next, Fish. Name and back number.
Paxton Thomas, 133709.
You playing games, Paxton?
Not me, boss.
Good, because any games that go on in here, I win. Now swim along, Guppy.
Let's go. Follow me.
Wait here.
Hey, fish, watch it. Look at the fishy eye caught.
Avocado, cut the crap.
Close up on 44!
Officially, I don't exist. I'm an agent for the company, an organization who keeps the world stable by controlling economies and telling countries not to blow each other up. Burrows is a small pawn in a bigger game. The company needs him to go on ice, on schedule, and that's what's gonna happen. My mission is to observe and report. But you don't send a guy like me to a place like this unless you're expecting to see some blood spilled. Here's hoping it's not mine.
First time inside?
Yeah.
Here's some advice, Fish. There's two kinds of time, hard and easy. Hard time is being locked up all alone in the secure housing unit, the SHU. Easy time is, well, easy. Which kind you want?
Easy sounds good.
Smart man. Now see T-Bag over there? He's been crossing me up, just begging for some hard time. Go pick a fight with him, and I'll know you and me got an understanding. Don't do it. And it's the shoe for you.
You T-Bag, we need to talk.
Oh my, does the pretty little guppy need protection in this big bad aquarium?
I go my own way. This little pond you call your turf, I get free passage.
Guppy wants to swim in my pond, guppy's gotta pay maintenance and upkeep. Unless you want us to fight, and for that, I don't think you have the requisite testicular propulsion.
Taking on T-Bag's a sure way to gain some respect of the brothers in this place. And you can throw your fist, white boy. My name is Sino. How would you like to earn some grain? What do you got in mind?
There's Mr. King. He runs the fights. Everyone's in on it. Even the guards. You lose, bad news. You win, you grain.
Hey, King, I found a hot one. The boy can punch.
Big man wants to earn, huh?
I'll take a shot.
C-Note, I ain't taking any more of your fighters till I get the meds you owe me. When we're all right, your boy can fight.
Listen, Snowflake. My connection hit my stash in the boiler room, but got himself shanked before he told me where. Find those meds for me, and you get to fight.
Pharmacy delivery.
Good job, Snowflake.
You got potential, white boy. Hit the heavy bag, do some burners, you could do all right. Meantime, you ever want some tats, bring me the cash. I'll ink you up righteous.
What about the new guy, Schofield?
What about him?
His tattoo.
Ain't my work, but I know it's fresh.
Not if you design the place, but first, I gotta get into Prison Industries.
Burroughs, I said move your ass!
Maddox.
Here's the deal with Schofield. He wants to bust his brother out.
No way. That place is like Fort Knox.
I know, but Boy Genius has a plan. It involves Prison Industries. I gotta get in there.
Painting? Maintenance? Crap like that? Talk to Charles Westmoreland. He'll know how to get you on a work crew.
Charles Westmoreland?
I know you.
I knew your wife before she passed.
You knew Marla?
You mean Anne.
How'd you know her?
I was the janitor in her school.
East Farmington.
You mean West Wilmington.
Okay, no more tests. You want to learn the ropes? Look around. Trey Street Deuce has got hoops. Norteño's got handball. Woods got the weight pile. Then there's Bellick and his boys. Dirtiest gang in the whole place. Only difference between us and them is the badge.
Thanks for the tour, but I need to get into Prison Industries.
That's a string I can't pull. You need John Abruzzi. He runs PI.
Abruzzi? The mob boss?
Right over there, son. Time to go kiss the ring.
inside!
I hear you're the man to talk to about P.I.
Who the hell are you?
Someone who needs a favor.
Funny. That fish Schofield just asked me the same thing. Beat it! I don't do favors.
Then maybe we can do business. Any chores you need done?
Bello, let's see if you can swim, fish. One of my guys' teats I hear is turning rat. But I gotta know for sure before I exterminate him.
Okay, what's the play?
I've seen him talking to Bellick. Check the CEO's locker in the file room, see what you can find.
We're gonna get... God!
By who? Baby, right now, right here, I am the warden.
Was selling you out, John.
I'll kill that traitor.
He's not gonna be talking for a long time.
You've earned your way into PI, my friend.
Something is brewing. Whites and blacks are gonna go at each other real soon. I gotta watch my back.
What's up, Snowflake? You've been taking me for a fool?
What are you talking about?
I seen you up there hanging with the Hitler Youth, walking the walk.
It's not what you think. They've got something I need.
That's funny. I got something you need too. You need your pug knack, don't you, Snowflake? It's all yours. Looks like your white boy luck just ran out.
Move it! Everyone to the yard, now!
Schofield wants Pugnack. Insulin blocker. Nothing in his file about that, so he must be up to something in the infirmary. I gotta check that out.
Schofield! Infirmary, now!
Schofield is taking drugs to get daily access to the infirmary. I don't know why yet.
Find out more, dammit. Stop Schofield anywhere you can, but don't mess with Burroughs. He's got to go to the chair as scheduled. Anything else will bring people sticking their noses into places we don't want them.
Hey, champ.
What?
War's coming and looks like you're wearing the wrong color skin. Someone might make a mistake, think you're a Nazi. Cut your ass to gullet. Am I right, brothers?
Right.
We could let that happen. Or we might could make sure it don't.
You want me to do something for you, right?
See now, you and me are on the same frequency already. I need to get me a good supply of a drug called Pugnack. They stash it in the loony bin.
I get it for you. You watch my back?
Like you was from the hood.
Deal. You sure it's in the asylum?
Yeah, secure cabinet. You're gonna need a lockpick. And be careful of them J-Cats. Them boys, it's
crazy. Hi, John. How's Teets?
Still not talking.
I need a lockpick.
What do I look like? A hardware store?
No, you look like the man in charge.
Got that right. Tell you what, Fiorella lost his shank. He's gonna need one when the feces hits the fan. You get me a solid kitchen knife, I'll get you a lockpick.
Got it.
You bring it to me outside the kitchen. I got a crew there painting walls. Wow, good work, Paisano. This should cut right through some of that dark meat. Guess I'll call off those guys I told to shank you. It was a joke, Fish.
Very funny.
Here, a lot of memories in this one. Take good care of it.
I've got the lockpick, so I'm ready to go after the Pugnack for C-Note. Next stop, crazy.
What are you doing? They catch you here, you'll be in the shoe for months.
Thanks, old man.
Check it out.
Yo, champ. What happened to you?
Your pug neck.
You're like the mailman, bro. You always deliver. Nobody can stop what's coming. But me and my boys will look out for you. Best we can.
Heads up! Batter up, cons! Stand your gate! T-Bag, get back on your number!
I need backup!
I said, back on your number!
Mannix still wants more on Schofield. I saw Sucre and Schofield arguing during the riot, and now Sucre is moving in with me. Maybe I can pump him for information.
Paxton, meet your new celly. Get in there, Sucre. You girls play nice.
Paxton, right?
Yeah. You and Schofield have a falling out?
Yeah. We're history.
What's with him and his tattoos?
He's loco, man.
I'd like to get a better look at him. They look like real art.
You want to talk with him? See Abruzzi. He's the one that manages PI schedules.
Hey, Sucre. I put that whack job haywire in with Schofield. This ought to be worth some laughs.
Hey, Paisano, I need a favor. Bellick puts haywire in Schofield's cell. He's a little, you know. No telling what it might do. I got a vested interest in Schofield. I want haywire out of there pronto.
Beat it. I don't do favors.
You catch on quick, Fish. Maybe we can do some business. Anything you need these days?
How about some time alone with Schofield?
Why?
You don't need to know.
Okay, fine. You get haywire out of there, and I'll arrange some quality time for you and Schofield. But don't hurt him. I got something in mind for that boy.
Any suggestions for moving haywire?
He takes meds. Crazy meds for his head. Switch them with rat poison pills from chemical storage, and he'll be sent to the infirmary.
On the right track. I'll get a one-on-one with Schofield after I switch Haywire's meds with rat poison. Maybe I can bluff Schofield into revealing more about his plans. Haywire's on his way to the infirmary. Did you set up the meet?
Schofield's in the shed. He's all yours.
Eat it, Fish.
Jack, I'm certain. Schofield and Burroughs are planning a breakout. Abruzzi's in on it too.
When?
Don't know. Gotta be soon.
Barros doesn't have much time.
Okay, Paxson, change of plans. No more observe and report. Take any action to ensure Burroughs dies in the chair. Not by a guard, not by a shank, not in a riot. Stop him any way you can, short of killing Burroughs.
I'll do my best, but I'm still a fish in this tank.
Just do it, or I'll come down there and do it myself. Focus on Burroughs. Focus on the plan.
Guess what time it is?
Let's take a look at you.
Haywire has been sketching Schofield's tattoo. It's his escape plan. If I can get the rest of the drawings, I'll be able to stop Schofield in his tracks. Schofield set off the alarms just to see how the guards would respond. He must still be planning his route. I've got to get the prison blueprints and compare them to Haywire's drawings.
Inmates in cell block have compromised lockdown and entered A-Wing. We are locking down A-Wing. A-Wing is locked down. Remain in B-Wing.
Come on, Doc.
You don't want to do this.
It's a full-scale riot. Schofield might have started it as a cover for his breakout. I've got to find him and Burroughs.
Pry this open.
The trick is the pressure. You need to push hard, but not too hard. You gotta be careful. One little slip, you hit the gas pipe.
Gas pipe, as in,
the pipe that carries the gas.
They're drilling their way out. I gotta reach Burroughs and cut him off.
Johnny, watch out!
Here's a little budget for T-Day!
Kill Burroughs and Paxton?
Have a nice trip, Paxton. See you in the fall!
Huh?
Rides over, Paxton. You're going to the chute. All inmates accounted for. 5 dead, but no escapees.
I thought the riot was the prison break, but it was just a smokescreen to give Abruzzi and Sucre time to drill that wall. I've still got a little time. Maybe I can use it to figure out who hired Turk to kill.
Paxton, shoot time's over. Abruzzi needs your ass to PI. Now!
Go, John. I can't say I admire your taste.
Tranquilo, boss. Hey, paisano.
Hey, John. The knife I got you. How'd it work out?
Good. But I lost it.
How?
I left it in some guy's stomach. That's why you're here. They cleaned out the joint and now I've got nothing, not even a toothpick. I'd be a lot more comfortable if I had some, you know, leverage.
The sharp and pointy kind?
Bravo. Exactamente.
I can swing that, but I need your men to find out about a guy named Turk. I need to know his story.
His story is he's dead. Beaten to a pulp in the boiler room.
I read that chapter. I want to know if someone was running him.
Okay, I will look into it. But in the meantime, take this ball from the yard benches and see if you can turn it into something a little more useful. Any luck?
When you're as good as me, you don't need luck.
Cocky, eh? I like that. I'll get back to you when I got that information about Turk.
Thanks.
Hey, where are you going? You're on PI now.
I gotta make a phone call.
Mannix.
It's Paxton.
What the? Tom, are you all right?
Why wouldn't I be? Schofield staged a riot, but it was just a smokescreen.
For what?
Abruzzi and Sucre are digging a hole under A-Wing.
Damn.
That ain't all. Their escape route leads through the infirmary. Schofield's been corroding a pipe there so he can get in through a drain, but I can't get to it.
Okay, let me think. There's nothing you can do about the hole under A-Wing. But if you can't fix the pipe, maybe you can get someone to do it for you.
How?
Forge a work order for the repair. Maintenance will get in there and fix it.
Easier said than done. I'd have to get into the warden's office.
So stop talking and start doing.
Hey, Dogmeat! Where's your PI uniform? To the locker room! On the double!
Nice outfit. You buy it off the rack? Now get your ass back to PI! Give this jerk off some work. He's been sitting around all day.
I don't know what you're mixed up in, but I would drop it.
What do you mean?
That guy, Turk? He's a ghost. There's nothing on him. It's like he's never existed. 3 of my associates on the outside were clubbed like baby seals for just asking about him. So I don't want to push this any further.
A deal's a deal. I got you the shank. Are you a man of your word or not?
Madre di Dio. Okay. Look, listen. If you can get me the phone records for the past couple of weeks, maybe I can run through the numbers. See who he was calling.
How do you know who's been using the phone?
Hey, that's my business. I know everything that goes down in this yard.
Okay, where can I find the records?
They're on a computer in the storage facility. You can get in through the pump house, print out the records, and bring them back to me.
Another break-in, but I gotta risk it if I want to find out who hired Turk to kill me and Burroughs.
Hey, boss! How'd you like to see us kick this guy's ass?
It might bring a little sunshine into an otherwise dreary day.
Those the phone records? Good. I'll get back to you in a couple of hours.
So far, so good. Schofield and Burroughs are still on the inside, and soon I'll know who hired Turk to kill me.
Your time, inmates! Paxton, you're coming with me. Abruzzi wants to see you.
Let me ask you a simple question. Are you a cop?
What?
Be careful now. If you say yes, I will kill you. Because I hate cops. On the other hand, if you say no, you'll be lying. And the only thing I hate more than cops are lying cops.
I don't know what you're talking about.
I did a little checking on the numbers you called from the phone in the yard. Do you know how I survived as the head of my family for so long? Because I trusted no one. One day, I broke my own rule and made a deal with a cop that I'd known for years. He was on my payroll. He sat at my table and broke bread with me. I trusted him. He sold me out. You want to guess the cop's name? You piece of merda. Jack, lying son of a bitch, Mannix. Ring any bells?
John, I swear.
You lied to me, Paxton. You're Mannix boy. So now your days are over. Bobo, cut him up like you were back at the slaughterhouse. I don't want nothing left but pieces.
Captain Bellick?
Who wants to know?
I'm Agent Richardson. This is Agent Bates, Department of Corrections.
Well now, what can I do for you?
We've had several reports of anomalies here at Fox River. Electrical problems, water leaks, etc. We're here to survey the facility, determine if someone's been sabotaging your infrastructure. We need full access, and we need it now.
This is totally unnecessary. I run a tight ship.
Well then, you have nothing to worry about, Captain. Do you? Agent Paxton, I'm with the company. Agent Richardson, our superiors are getting very impatient. You've been in Fox River long enough to kill Lincoln Burroughs, but he's still alive. What seems to be the problem?
Kill Burroughs? That's not my mission.
Look, you think we sent you in here to socialize? Mannix sent in Turk to help you out, but he only got himself killed. Do your job, Paxton. Kill Lincoln Burroughs, and you can walk out of here. Otherwise, you'll be leaving in a box.
Somebody cut his throat!
Stay with me, John. I want you to stay with me. Everything's gonna be okay. As long as you keep breathing. Keep breathing for me, all right? You stay with me.
Company wants Burroughs dead, but Mannix told me to keep him alive. He set me up from the start.
You playing games, Paxton?
Not me, boss.
Now swim along, Guppy. I'll be outside, Agent. Hi, Tom.
Burroughs. Aldo. What? I help your boys, you destroy my company records.
Count on it.
The escape starts in Schofield's cell and runs through the sewers. I gotta get into his cell to see how he's gonna get out. Plus, I gotta get a guard's uniform and stash it in the sewers. I don't know what those guys are planning, but it can't hurt to be wearing a guard's uniform during a manhunt.
We gotta solve the problem. Schofield's in the loony bin.
The last thing that we can do now is panic, man.
Oh, it's panic time, all right. Gary's auctioning off his cell.
Look, if we lose that cell, we lose our way out.
It's gonna be expensive. How can we raise the money, hmm?
I'll get the uniform later. Schofield's in the asylum, and I need to be the guy who gets his cell.
Boss,
I hear you got some prime real estate to move.
Looking to relocate, are ya?
How much?
500.
What? How am I supposed to get that kind of dough?
Hey, not my problem. But you're good with your mitts. Why not use them for something other than scratching your ass? You better move fast, though. I got other bids coming in.
Hey, King, I need a fight.
Got an arsonist in B-Wing looking for some action. $100?
No small-time crap. I need to pull down half a grand and I need it fast.
Huh. You want to earn that big, you need a fight with a lot of action on it. Only one way to get it. Take on Bellic.
Fight one of the bulls.
Not a bull. The bull. No one's fought Bellic in over a year.
How come?
Because he fights hard. He fights dirty, and he don't never lose.
Just my kind of guy. Sign me up.
Okay, champ. Congrats! 500 bone! Good work.
Newhouse rules, scumbags. The rent's gone up. Hand over the dough.
What the hell, boss?
Beat it! All of you, now!
Here you go, 500 bucks. Now give me the damn cell.
Jeez, Paxton, what you do? Fight all of A-Wing? Cell's yours, pal.
Schofield's cell is all mine now. So next up is stealing a guard's uniform from the laundry.
Are you crazy? Get caught here without PI gear, and you'll get 3 weeks in the SHU. I'll distract the guards. You make a run for it.
Thanks, Pops.
Boss! Boss! My left arm hurts like hell. I think it's a heart attack.
Hold on, Charles. Call Dr. Tancredi.
It's about time, inmate. Hand it over.
Freeze! Stop right there!
Down
on your knees!
Please! Don't shoot! Don't shoot me!
I've destroyed my prison records and Aldo is erasing my company files. I'm the man who doesn't exist. The ghost in the system. When Mannix comes to get Burrows, I'll be ready for him.
Clear on the outside. And it's signed, A Friend.
Thanks, Charles. My company records have been erased. Aldo kept his promise.
Oh my God! Brucey is back!
He's alive!
Oh, there's gonna be blood! Lots of blood!
You're a dead man, Mannix. First you, then your ass-kisser, Paxton.
Stuff it, Tullio. One step closer and I'll kill you right here.
Cut the chatter, ladies. Move it up, Brucey.
This one's with me. We can talk in here. Where's Lucy? What are you doing with my daughter?
Calm down. I need you to take me to Lincoln Burrows.
But where's Lucy? How do I know she's safe? Who are you people?
Just take me to Burrows and everything will be okay.
I don't want anything to happen.
Shut it! Your child is in a safe place. The best way to help her is to do as you're told. Somebody's coming. Let's go. See your prayers, Burrows.
Forget it, Maddox.
I was gonna do Burrows first, but I'm flexible!
Let's see what you got.
All right, Burrows. Stand clear of the door. We're taking you to the infirmary.
This isn't over, Paxton. Count on it.
Sorry, no room on the bus, pal. Maddox!
Give it up, Paxton. You can't win. I have all the cards.
No!
You don't give up, do you, Paxton?
Why'd you set me up?
You knew too much. Knew about my days with the mob. You became a liability.
Security wasn't Maddox! Oh, frame up! It was just a trick to get Aldo out of hiding so you could protect the company!
Aldo Burrows is a traitor! He must be stopped!
Good luck with that! How's it working for you so far?
You're gonna die now, Paxton! How's that working for you?
Stop! Don't look now, but Burrows is getting away.
Foxworth State Penitentiary. If you're hearing this, that means I'm dead.